We know the strongest and deadliest tornadoes form from a specific type of thunderstorm, the supercell. However, important areas inside the supercell remain unexplored. That changes this spring as scientists hit the road to study these powerful storms as part of the field project TORUS, which is short for Targeted Observation by Radars and UAS of Supercells. Researchers will use multiple vehicles and instruments, including the debut of a new type of weather balloon.
Traditional weather balloons are quite large and cannot be fully inflated and ready for use inside of cars or trucks. So my mission specifically is to use the truck behind me to launch windsonds, which are small weather balloons with instruments attached to them, about every 30 to 60 seconds. And we can actually have up to 8 of them in the air at once. So this will allow us to collect a lot of data in regions of the supercell storm that have not been previously observed.
The TORUS project takes place during May and June of 2019. Scientists from several organizations will work together to target storms across the Great Plains, from South Dakota to Texas.
So the goal is to better understand supercell thunderstorms and potentially the tornadoes that those supercells can create.
TORUS is funded by NOAA and the National Science Foundation. To learn more, check us out online and follow us on social media.